Dangal director Nitesh Tiwari returns with his new film Chhichhore after a gap of over 3 years, but he is unhappy that his film will clash with Saaho at the box office on August 30th. I wish it was avoidable for 10 months. Yours is the only film scheduled to release on a particular day, and then a month before, you are no longer the only film releasing on that day. It is something you cannot be happy about, Tiwari told INS. What's more frustrating for Tiwari is the fact that Saaho, like Chhichhore, stars Shraddha Kapoor as its heroine. It is known fact that two films of the same star releasing on the same day cannot be beneficial for either. The clash happened because Saaho, which was originally supposed to release on August 15, was deferred to its current date because the two other big films, Batla House and Mission Mangal, are set to open on Independence Day. Chhichhore is produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and presented by Fox Star Hindi, and Tiwari leaves the issue to his producers. Tiwari said, "I guess Sajid sir and the people at Fox Star have been through this kind of a situation many times in the past, and they are far more experienced than me to judicially decide what would be the right course of action. I will be happy with whatever they decide. Whatever they do will be in best interest of the film." The makers of Saaho have said they are dedicated to bringing the biggest movie on the largest scale. Does Tiwari fear a lot of screens will go to Saaho? There are all kinds of fears when you stay or shift the release date. Sajid sir and Fox Star will be evaluating all the pros and cons and then decide, he said of his film's release strategy. Thematically, of course, the two films are different. Chhichhore is a college buddy film produced at a modest budget and featuring Sushant Singh Rajput, Varun Sharma, along with Shraddha. The mega-budget Saaho, on the other hand, is a much-hyped fantasy action thriller that marks the return of Bahubali star Prabhas and releases across Hindi, Tamil and Telugu languages. Honest report.